Okay, so our next presenter is Keita. Keita's 10 minutes starts now.
Okay, my name is Keita, so the kids. Then I will say them. Today, I will do a lecture about Darwinism. It is an evolution system, But if I say, okay, today, I will do the game of Darwinism, they will be like this. And so that's a Barbara, the character of mine. Then he has many friends like this. And the game's rule is very simple. First, the butterfly will move 2 squares straight away. And or the balloon can increase, sometimes change color. And that will die. Butterflies can increase and parents will die. So, and they have some enemy. And the enemy kicks them. But that one, butterflies will survive if they are on the color, same color. Because the enemy can't look and can't see them. So, let's play this. Right. That's a butterfly. This is a tape. This is a tape. And it's very difficult. Someone help me. Balance take out like that. So it is difficult to get in here. But after the game, in the time of after, and sometimes many enemies come and big area will die out. After those game, you will look like that. So look this. Green area, thank you. Okay. Green area will survive a green one. And blue area will survive, red one survive, yellow area, almost. So this is a Darwinism system. First, the parents will die and generation is changed. Will change. And some children change the color to be green. And other colors, it's a mutant. And the fittest one will survive. Not the strong one. Fittest one will survive. And those evolutions. Now I'm here. We are here. Humans here. That. I think I not. This my search is not Darwinism, but I do science communications. Then, if this is a message, and you sign it, and throw it to me, then I can't catch it. But the message, the scientist, and you, if he is a fan, very excited, throw it, I catch it! Oh! That's communication, I think. So I think the important things of communication is make the fun and amuse, like this game. So.